Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamp's 2015 Challenge Week. This is phase 6. Today we're going to do challenge workout number 4. Complete the 7 course workout and post your burpee finish time. So this is the maybe becoming famous, I don't know, 7 course workout. Today, 7 courses. The first 6 courses you're going to do 5 minutes. 4 minutes of work, 1 minute rest. You're doing these well, you're doing these at your own pace, but there is a little challenge today. There's a downward pyramid in each of the first 6 courses. So you'll start with a high number and you have to work down to the low number, trying to finish as many as you can in the 4 minutes. Now if you finish all of them by the time, before the time is up, bonus. You get an extra rest. You could go back up the pyramid, but let's say you get an extra rest. When you get to the 7th course, which represents dessert, you always ask yourself whether you should have it or not. Well, hopefully, today's hands-free burpee to surf will make you think twice. Helen, you ready? First one today is a squat thrust. We're gonna do 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1, paired with 10 dumbbell bent over high pulls to external rotation. It'll be a constant 10. Ready, Helen? Go. You can use these with weights or without weights, but don't flip the wrist. Pull from the shoulders. Now 8. Getting hard. 6s. Four.
One minute.
Two.
30 seconds.
One. Time.
12 seconds.
You can finish. That's okay. Let the time run out. All right, so that was the first course. Abs and rotator cuff, which equaled cocktails and appetizers. Hope they were good. Next, course number two.
Guts.
Guts and butts. Thanks, Tom. Guts and butts. Linear hand fire, constant 10, paired with bent knee, backside bridge, with alternate hip flexion. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 per side. How much time, Helen?
15 seconds.
15 seconds. Love it. Time.
A minute and 10 seconds.
Woo, finished early. That was an easy one, I guess. So be it. So equipment you need today. A pair of dumbbells that weigh 30 to 50% of your body weight. I got 245s. A pair of chairs, a towel, and bands in your mat. All right, so that was course two. Guts and butts. Next is course three. Stability and power. Alternate low plank T's. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 per side, paired with power. Alternate split squat jumps, 5 per side. Now, we're getting into the part of the workout where there's progressions. Some of the exercises, I'll show you 1 or 2 reps of level 1, 1 or 2 reps of level 2. That's our minute rest, right?
Right.
1 or 2 reps of level 3. And then some of the exercises, I'll do 1 round or 1 set of level 1, the next set of level 2, and the next set of level 3. Triceps are on fire. How about yours? I think it's the compounded effect. Getting all the workout density. I'm trying to fill my workout card just like you are, so you're getting the compound, baby. This is when the good change happens. All right, low plank tees, split squat jumps. I think I'll do them on my mat, but if I feel like there's too much friction, I'll go to the wood, I'll go to the floor.
5 seconds.
5 per side. Feet wide. Alright, level 1 split squat with arm drive. Split squat, jump. Make sure you're pushing your hip forward and pushing your head back. Alternate split squat jumps. I got a tickle. 2.
Under a minute.
1 each. I want that extra rest. Come on, babe. Come on. titles course number 3, Stability and Power, AKA the Salad. Next, we're going to do dumbbell burpee jumps. 3.
Mm-hmm.
Paired with reverse crunch hip lift. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. Okay, how are we going to do that? Let's see. That's just going to be tough. So when you do the reverse crunch, you'll do 10. Reverse crunch hip lift, you'll do 10. And the alternate leg lowers.
1 second.
I think you have to do 10, 5 per side. It's the only way to keep the pace. All right.
Yeah.
Level 1 burpees. Walk out, walk in, jump. Walk out, walk in, jump. Walk out. Leg lowers. 10 total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Level 2 push-up. Level 2 reverse crunch. Bent knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, good one. Crunch, you do an inch. Okay, level 3 burpees. I think I want to eat more. I'm content. 4. I'll take the leftovers. So. Thanks.
Minute.
What'd you say?
Minute. Now you're 46 seconds.
1?
43 seconds.
Okay, 4. Thank you. So I didn't finish that pyramid. That was stability. No, that was sexy traps and six-pack abs, AKA entree number one, the seafood. You do not want to see my food. Now we're gonna do course number five. Go muscles and show muscles. What are the go muscles? Quadruped rows paired with goblet towel lateral lunges. The quadruped rows are 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 per side. The lateral lunges are 3 each. Level one. Come on, baby. Let's do it. Level two. Try to step together. Freeze.
One minute.
Twos.
Twenty seconds.
Okay. I didn't finish that one. You can. All right, Last course, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 to go. That was the meat. Course 5, the meat. Go muscles and show muscles. This set of the show muscles and go muscles, which means show the front of the body, the ones you can see in the mirror, which will be the archer push-ups. And go muscles are the back side of the body, the ones that help you sprint and jump. So the push-ups are 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 per side if you're doing the archer. If not, they're 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. Okay? So I'm gonna give you 4 levels in these 10 reps. Level 1, high. Level 1, low. Level 2. Helen's face is priceless. Okay. This is a professional setting. Okay, these are a constant 3. Level 1 is a half inch, 2 is a 1 inch, 3 is a 1.5. I'm gonna go level 2. Four per side.
Thirty-eight seconds.
Am I on camera?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, man. Okay. So I'm not finishing the downward pyramid. It is what it is. I'm doing the best I can. Okay. That was course number 6. Show muscles and go muscles, aka the meat. Excuse me, aka the chicken. Now it's time for dessert. Course number 7, which is hands-free burpee to surf. Now, you can choose to skip the dinner, skip the dessert, or you can choose to have the dessert. For the purpose of this exercise, choose to have the dessert. All right. Rest is over. Get your chrono ready. You gotta do 21 hands-free burpee to serves as fast as possible. I'm gonna count down from 42 just because. I'll start with level 1, level 2, level 3. If you know it, you do whatever's best for you. These are in here because they're effective. So useful. They have purpose. Psyching yourself up. Mm-hmm. All right, Helen, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Level 1, let's do it. Walk out. Walk in. Surf, 42. 41. 40. 39. Okay. Level 2. Push up. 38. 37. 36. 35. Level 3. Come on. Come on. 35. And you're done. It's Friday. It's Friday. Come on, baby. It's Friday. 4. 33. 32. Sometimes the shortest line from A to B is not a straight line. Sometimes you have to go through a bunch of scribbles to get there. 31, come on, let's get in the 20s. Let's get in the 20s. 30. 29. Let's get to the 10s. 27. 27. Come on, Mike. Let's get in the teens. 1 has told me lately that the challenge workouts are too easy. I read my surveys. I ask you to do a survey. I read it. 26. 25. 23.
It's an old one.
22. 21. Come on, Mike. Let's get to the single digits. Single digits, baby. Come on. Let's go to Houston. Come on. Come on. Come on. 19. Single digits. You see Interstellar? Pretty thought-provoking movie. You got that one, you got Gravity. It's crazy. Crops burning up because it's too hot. Civilization not going to be able to continue. Find other planets, warp speed, light speed. That's cool. All right. Come on. 9. Houston, come on. Countdown. 8. 7. 6. One, Houston, we have liftoff. Done. Okay, that was 2015, phase 6, challenge workout number 4. I completed the 7-course meal with a burpee, 7-course workout with a burpee finish time of?
5:59.
Good luck, see if you can beat it. Post your results to Facebook. Take a cold shower. All right, hoorah. That's it.